The Prophet addresses Amir al-Mu'mineen. Listen to this hadith. He says to him, Ya Ali, قَالَ أَسْمَعْ مِنِّي وَلَا أَقُولُ إِلَّا مَنْ أَمْرِ رَبِّي. Hear what I have to say and know that what I say is commanded to me by God. In other words, these are God's words I'm about to tell you. مَا مِنْ رَجُلٍ يُعِينُ امْرَأَتَهُ فِي بَيْتِهَا. If a man helps his wife at home with her chores, with the kids, with cleaning the dishes, or whatever it may be, right? Be a house husband once in a while. It won't kill you. The Prophet says, if you do that, it's an amazing hadith, brothers and sisters. إِلَّا كَانَ لَهُ بِكُلِّ شَعْرَةٍ. Allah will compensate and reward that man for every hair that is on his body. So the hairier you are, the better you're off. For every hair that you have in your body. عِبَادَ السَّنَةِ. The equivalent of worshipping Allah for an entire year, fasting every single day, and praying all night long for the duration of the entire year. صِيَامُ نَهَارِهَا وَقِيَامُ لَيْلِهَا وَأَعْطَاهُ اللَّهُ تَعَالَى مِنَ الثَّوَابِ. And Allah shall grant you rewards. مِثْلَ مَا أَعْطَاهُ اللَّهُ الصَّابِرِينَ. The same rewards and thawab that He would give to the patient ones. Then the Prophet elaborated. He said, Dawood al-Nabi, Prophet Dawood, David, wa Yaqub wa Isa, he will have the reward of Prophet Isa alayhi salam. Ya Ali, man kana fi khidmat al-iyal fi al-bayt, O Ali, whoever serves his family, wife, children at home, wa lam ya'naf, but doesn't feel like he's forced to do this. He's not repulsed by helping the family and the children and his wife at home. You do it wholeheartedly. If you're in it, then be in it and in a committed fashion. وَلَمْ يَأْنَفْ كَتَبَ اللَّهُ تَعَالَى. God shall write his name. اسْمَهُ فِي دِيوَانِ الشُّهَدَاءِ. Among the martyrs in the way of Allah. وَكَتَبَ لَهُ بِكُلِّ يَوْمٍ وَلَيْلَةٍ. And for every day and every night he does this. Allah shall give him بِكُلِّ قَدَمٍ. For every step he takes towards the service of his wife and children. ثَوَابَ حَجَّةٍ وَعُمْرَةٍ. The reward of Hajj and the Umrah. وَأَعْطَاهُ بِكُلِّ عَرْقٍ فِي جَسَدِهِ. And for every vein that has blood coursing through it in your body, Allah shall give you مَدِينَةً فِي الْجَنَّةِ. An entire city in paradise. How hard do we work in this world for a mortgage, to rent a home, to have a place with a roof over our heads in paradise? Simply by serving your family at home, Allah shall give you an entire city in heaven. مَدِينَةً فِي الْجَنَّةِ. يَا عَلِي خِدْمَةُ الْعِيَالِ كَفَّارَةٌ لِلْكَبَائِرِ. Serving your family is compensation for the greatest of sins. We commit sins. How do we compensate? How do we pay our debt back to Allah? By serving your family and your children. كَفَّارَةٌ لِلْكَبَائِرِ وَتُطْفِئُ غَضَبَ الرَّبِّ. And it extinguishes the anger and wrath of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. What an amazing hadith.